now we were getting a result. A result. They're going to be turned into a hell. Three nations that are still developing nuclear capability with long-range missiles and submarines, two of them China and Russia, and they have nuclear defense programs and even shelters for the people. And then I saw one that stuck out. It said, the third one is Switzerland. And I thought, isn't that tough? Switzerland, who has never been involved in a war, and they have a nuclear defense program. Every home in Switzerland is supposedly has a bomb shelter somewhere in their house. I've been to Switzerland. Boy, they sure do build houses.